how to play a role, a different character role, but he is not aware of like administrative procedure, rules, power, and what exactly the decision needs to be taken if it is required in terms of nation, because politicians are the one who is basically leading our country, India. They are the one who is representing in the parliament from our side, and they take decisions on, you know, various kind of things just to make our nation better. So they are the one who should literate, and they should have a very good knowledge how and what is the requirement of our nation and what exactly the people need and how to fulfill their need. If reservation is there, so whether it is correct or not, whether we should continue with that or not, or we should stop it. If GST is to be like coming to be forced, then what will be the like the implications of that? Whether it should, whether it is right or wrong, or what?